We have the option to transfer an asset to a different site or analytical dimension. We click on the asset. We then click on Transfer Asset on the right hand side. We choose the date for the transfer. We then choose a reason for the transfer. We then select the site, the geographical site. We then click on OK. You'll notice that at the top of the page, the financial site has changed for this asset. We then click on Save. You'll notice at the top that an indication that the record has been modified.